Compilation for those live, laugh, love signs that white bitches got in their house. I think it should be alive.
Your For You page, it's a mistake. I don't know how I got there, to be honest. I think I've gotten a total of 7 likes on my videos. So if for some reason I made it and you're seeing this, just drop a heart, man. I worked hard.
This is the tutorial, but I'm selling these at ShopShares on Etsy, so go check that out in my bio. I took blue acrylic paint and textile medium to make into fabric paint. I mixed it together and dabbed it all over the jeans. I used white and went over the blue to make squiggly patterns and lines everywhere. It's okay if it's messy. Then I took the blue again and went over it to make it glow in certain spots. And I heat set it for permanence, and this is the result.
Hey, so Kip Kinkle asks if the spoons are real, and they actually are. They're metal spoons like regular kitchen spoons, and the Pyrex are actually real Pyrex glassware. So after you finish burning your candle, you can actually put your candle in the freezer, take it out, and use the spoon to get the wax out of the candle. Once you got all the wax out, you can throw all of the remains in the trash, and then take your kitchen sponge, some really good dish soap, and wash the jar out, and wash the spoon, and then reuse it for your food storage needs. Oh yeah.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she
had the news. I sold out on all of my inserts. I never thought I would be saying that. Yes, it means a few things are out of stock, but we're not gonna let that stop us. This was time to think on my feet and make the most out of this situation. I had been making the marshmallows to put on top of my s'mores brownie for a while now. The feedback that I got was so amazing, especially the fact that they were halal. Selling out did really change things, but it also allowed me to try new things. So now we go big for birthdays. You've got a 20-piece brownie slab that comes with my handmade marshmallows. The bigger the brownie, the bigger the canvas, so more room for creativity. This has got me so excited for custom orders because I just know the messages are gonna be next level.
The cups are here, the cups are here, the cups are here.
Well, the first shipment, so come pack an order with me.
Yeah, there's a lot. Also, here's how I drink out of my cup, people were wondering.
Pinkies up, bitches. So I pre-measure them before I cut, 6 go on each side. These are much more temperamental to weed out. This happens to so many petals, so I have to cut out extras, which is fine, it just takes me a little longer. I'm so excited to get all these cups out to you guys. I want to get all 50 done tonight. The first 50 were people who paid priority shipping, and then I go in reverse order for the people who have been waiting the longest. Also, let's find out who really watches my whole video and pays attention to what I'm saying, because this is a video also for a 50k giveaway, you guys. Comment a sunflower and tag a friend in the comments to enter to win a free cup. I also have 2 giveaways going on my Instagram. One isn't posted yet, but the other one, the winner's chosen this Saturday. Y'all love free stuff. You got great taste. Love you guys. Bye.
You know, Deborah, that was really racist.
No, she's from another time. You gotta be understanding.
She's from another time?
Yeah, things were different in her time.
Okay, and she's been here the whole time in between then and now, right?
Well, yeah, but things were different when she was young.
Okay, no, yeah, like, I get that. But are we really gonna pretend that yesterday it was the 50s and she just teleported into 2020 with no time to prepare or work on her biases?
It's just that it was more socially acceptable when she was young.
Yes. And it has not been socially acceptable for the past at least 20 years. Where was she for those 20 years?
Well, she was round.
Okay, so what's her excuse? Because I'm sorry, but
it was socially acceptable in the 50s
isn't a very good excuse anymore, now is it?
So y'all, let me tell you about this conversation I had with one of my friends. I just couldn't believe it. Okay, so she came up with this really, really good idea. And I was like, yo, that's dope, you should do it. And she was like, I can't, I just looked on Instagram and saw that they already have that. I said, so why can't you do it? She was like, because it's already on Instagram, somebody already did it. I said, okay, so why can't you do it? She said, because somebody already did it. I said, didn't Rihanna create Fenty like there wasn't MAC? Did she not create Savage Fenty like we didn't have Victoria's Secret and other lingerie stores? How many McDonald's and Burger Kings are across from each other like they don't sell the same food? How many beauty supplies is selling the same bundle on the same block? Okay, the market is oversaturated, but it don't have a you, baby. Like, if God gave you the gift, your gift gonna pop differently from theirs. Everything you touch prospers, so if they did it first, it don't matter. Yours gonna be different because the market is missing a you. And she was like, oh, I never thought of it like that. Yeah, Rihanna wasn't thinking like that either. She just created because God gave her a gift. And now look, billionaire. You sleeping on your dreams, kid. You sleeping on your dreams.